Local CIA black station's gone dark, set up in the wake of the Singapore disaster. The station was tasked with keeping an eye on the local operations. Since the wall went up and the authorities abandoned evacuation efforts, the place has been pretty much run by the dominant criminal organization, the 54 Immortals. Tell me what you got from the CIA.
The data package covered the whole sordid history. Explosion at the old coalescence facility killed 300,000. Evacuation and reclamation efforts were abandoned in the wake of the superstorms.
So what's so important here that the CIA has to send us in to investigate?
The Immortals have known links to the CDP and its allies. Weapons and tech smuggling, mostly.
No wonder the CIA are worried.
Oh, man. I can't even begin to tell you how good this tastes. After those nasty MREs we've been living on, this tastes like heaven.
You know, you could get a mod that makes everything taste good.
If I did that, I'd never get to appreciate the real thing.
Not fucking around, are we?
All right, this is as far as we go.
Right. Let's get to work. When this wall is shithole, we can actually feel good about our by any means necessary mandate. When the full force of the storm hits, we'll be looking at 150 mile per hour winds. Take this. We wouldn't want you to get blown away. Kane. Moving in to scramble the 54 Immortals' communication systems.
Copy that, Hendricks. Afraid I'm gonna need you to make a pit stop along the way. The Immortals have already breached the Black Station. They're prepping a shipment for transport at the docks.
Why would the Immortals attack a shantytown?
Well, they must have had something that they wanted.
If sensitive materials fall into the hands of the CDP, it could prove extremely damaging to the Winslow Accord. We're awaiting confirmation on a drone strike, but I need you to move to intercept. Have to be 100% sure.
Understood. We're on our way. Activity ahead. Stay low.
The Immortals run a well-established trade in human flesh. They sell people for whatever purpose you may want them. That's why they attacked the shantytown.
What are they strapping to his neck?
The collar makes sure they can't get away.
Whoa! Oh, Hendricks! Not our mission. There's not a lot we can do here.
Kill the son of a bitch!
Gotta get to cover! Follow me! Grenades ain't gonna cut it! And the
tactical
entering explosives ain't doing shit! Its armor's too tough! Hostiles in the building! Third floor! Clear them out! Double time! Hit them with the swarm launcher!
Thank you.
All clear.
That was one tough son of a bitch.
Immortals can lay their hands on pretty much any weaponry and gear out there.
Superstorm's winds are gonna hit harder as we move to higher ground. Get ready to plant that bolt driver and hold the fuck on. Wind's picking up. Use the bolt driver. Use your bolt driver! Brace yourself! Bolt driver, now! We're going in.
Hendrix, hold position.
These waves are going to be a problem. Keep that bolt driver handy. Waves hitting now. Use your bolt driver.
Activate tactical mode so they don't get the drop on us.
Kane, we've reached the cargo. Now what?
I need you to interface. I'll use your DNI to extract and delete the intel.
You can do that?
Your DNI is connected to our central database. All transmissions are logged and tracked. File secured and redacted. Storm's getting worse. It's pushing a derelict tanker right toward you.
Got it. Thanks, Kane.
I'll take the upper deck. You take the lower. Ready?
Approaching the comm center. We'll update when we've cleaned house.
Better make it fast. We're already getting word that intel detailing precise weaknesses in our allies' troop strength has been leaked to the CDP. This will inevitably lead to heavy losses on our side. We need to put a lid on this.
Understood.
Highlighting targets now. I'm gonna hit them with some fireflies.
Confirmed.
floor!
Highlighting targets now. I'm gonna hit them with some fireflies.
Kill